16. And we're going to connect in to this blue energy, this blue origin. Yeah. And we already use this blue energy at the circle. But I wanted to dedicate today, and I actually have this beautiful blue ball, and that's all it looks like, right? But like anything, an object is just an object until we have context and story around it. And this blue ball, this blue energy, see it? See how blue it is? Get it in the sun, there. Was given to me as a gift in 2009, I believe. Might have been 2008, but say 2009. And it was given to me by someone I worked on and worked with for over 6 months, who had colon cancer. And I had wondered about working with someone who didn't, felt they didn't need to go through chemo. They felt they didn't need chemo, not me. And this man contacted me to do tapping and other things. And he knew that the tapping worked. The tapping that I do in the other videos. Because his sister had cured herself of scleroderma, which basically your skin hardens and suffocates you. So he knew it worked. But he couldn't work with her because it was just too close. And he decided to, she found me and we worked together, and we worked together intensely for 6 months. And he would come some weeks and say, I don't think there's anything else in there. And lo and behold, we would pull something out, and it was 6 months. And by the end of that 6 months, they couldn't actually find the cancer. They had to go in with a sonogram, and they went in with keyhole surgery, took it out, and he didn't do any chemotherapy. And that was in 2009, and he's still here. But I had him on horses to move his lymphatic system. I had him doing trampolining. He came to sweats. He was really, he fasted for 12 weeks on kale and liquid and greens, and he was in it. So he gave me this blue ball. And blue came into our consciousness about 6,000 years ago. It wasn't in any of the cave drawings 20,000 years ago. And in about 6,000 years ago, it was it started to show up from the lapis from Afghanistan, and it's in a lot of the Persian temples. Beautiful cobalt blue. Cobalt blue in just stunning places. And imagine in the desert this cobalt blue temple building. And the Egyptians started using it a lot. And then the saints and people were given colors to signify, and since this is, you know, right now, obviously you watching later on, it may not resonate, but it is Holy Week, and we are in the Saturday before Easter Sunday. So for those of you that observe these holidays, this was the color of Mary, Jesus's mother. Her veil is always seen as blue. Now, for those of you that don't observe it, I want you to really connect into this kind of North Star energy. The blue of the Aurora Borealis. And how we're going to bring it in is we're going to go through the liberty, enlightenment of the world. We're gonna tap into that energy through the Statue of Liberty, through her torch. Thank you, France, for gifting that. The Gustav Eiffel creating all the framework for that. And also through the Eiffel Tower, so we have another continent. So that's what we're going to do today. We're going to channel this beautiful blue healing energy. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And maybe blue has a significant, you know, the oceanic blue significance to you. And I want you to bring that forward, because I don't know what that is for you. But I want you to put that in the mix. And the great thing about this temporary episode that we're going through is that we are all together in this for each other. We are all what we used to call blue bloods. We're all royals. And we're staying at home for that reason. We're staying at home to honor those amongst us who are vulnerable. Not because they're important, not because we think they're important, not because we think they're better than us, because we care, because we love. So let's take a nice blue breath. So let's bring that energy, first of all, into ourselves through a breath, through a cooling breath. And we're just going to keep our mouth opened just slightly and our teeth apart. And we're going to breathe in through the mouth, that cooling. Air in through the mouth, down into the can stay with that if you like. And I want you to visualize this electrical. Starting to expand around your body like a cocoon. Expand that energy, that blue, radiant energy. And as it expands, the color becomes richer and stronger. Flashes of cobalt. To your neighborhood. Increasing the antibodies in everyone in your neighborhood. Connecting to those beautiful blue veins and the immunoglobulin. Coursing through all of us. Now imagine that blue energy enveloping your entire city, town, village, or the nearest city to you, expanding into your state. Divine energy, an ocean of consciousness expanding onto this continent and into the oceans. That blue energy conducting through the copper, of the liberty, enlightenment, pulsing through her entire structure into the torch. Simultaneously through the Eiffel Tower. Through all the sculptures and architecture you visualize all around the world. That blue energy beaming out from the tip of Mount Everest. The solar sun energy creating a spectrum into the ice caps of both poles. A torus of blue energy. South Pole into the north and out like a fountainhead, encapsulating the earth. Visualize as if you're on the space station. See this plasma of blue healing light. Through the hospitals, through the corridors, all the electrical units, this healing energy, into our prisons. To the reservations, to all of our indigenous well as its power. Its force. Like water. Pumping your heart, liberty, enlightenment of the world, from the Statue of Liberty's torch, you become that lighthouse, that same blue energy, beams from you. Everyone receives it by osmosis. Your neighbors, your family, the nature and animals around you. everything, you decide to focus that blue radiant electrical energy on, receives that cooling healing, that profound blessing. Strong. It feels like it's defragmenting my system of old programs that don't apply. Processing new space, all day and all night, thinking, cooling, blue. Breathing in that blue and out, in and out, a nice deep breath, and and gently open your eyes. Take a nice deep breath again. Thank you. That was extraordinary. You can tap into that whenever you want, whenever you feel